Well, it took a little bit longer than expected, but I managed to finish the energy dampener that our host asked me to make. This little gizmo should disable the Doomsday machine I've heard so much about. With it, you should be able to avert catastrophe and whatnot, I believe.
Dampener? Where does the water come out?
Oh, well then, the energy dampener was a fun little side project, but I must return to my slime research. I believe that I'm close to a breakthrough.